may not be able to find your favorite olive oil during your next grocery trip. Extreme drought in parts of Europe are impacting olive oil supply. Some farmers in Spain, the world's largest producer of olive oil, estimate their harvest will drop by as much as 40% this year. Olive oil prices are already up, and they're expected to rise even more in the coming months.